Hey guys, welcome to a new Ride My Vlog here at Ride and Shine Detailing. Well, the video is a bit later online than normal, but my computer broke down. I had to order a new laptop, and well, you're watching a video now, so it all turned out to be okay. And one of the nicest things when you order a new laptop, it's all the latest thing and state of the art, so I can make better videos, I hope, and render quicker and that sort of things. So that's a lot more fun for me editing on a very brand new machine. Well, this week we started on a Mazda CX5. I'll show you some video of that also. It's brand new, so don't expect too many scratches. There were some swirls, some little scratches, not too much. But the whole car is ready now. It's going to be picked up this afternoon. And it's coated. All the plastic parts are also coated. The rims are coated. So this car is ready to hit the road. And it's pretty cold here in the Netherlands. I think around minus 10 degrees at this moment. So she's going onto the roads with all the salt and that, and she's going to be protected from the beginning, so that's better. Well, working on the Porsche Panamera, I masked all the windows. I always use static plastic, so the foil will just stick to the windows, and always you can fold it around the edges and then tape off the edges of the windows, that dust or other things just won't come under it. One of the most things I like about this foil is when you're polishing and the dust is flying in the air, and the dust just sticks to the foil. You take the foil off and throw the foil away, and you are missing a lot of the dust, because when you don't do this, then the whole car is covered with dust. Of course, it depends on how you are polishing or compounding the car. When you are really going heavy compounding and with lambskin wool or that sort of thing, it always makes dust. Then you have to wash the car when it's really dusty. When it's not so dusty, I just use steam, you know, to clear all the edges of dust, and it works perfectly. So this car is also going to be coated. The rims are off, because I can't clean rims and I can't coat rims when they're on the car. I see it online everywhere, you know, then the rims are still on and they are coating it. Well, how do you coat the backside of the rims, the backside of the spokes, when they are still on? It's just not possible, not in the right way. And also the wheel arches, when you want to clean them, the rims must be off. Here you can see some little scratches over here, not too much. Here also, going vertical, and also here on the other side. I hope I can. No, here they are. And here's one. So nothing really serious, but there are spots on this car with little scratches. Oh, brand new Mazda CX5. We did all the pre-cleaning. You've seen a lot of other vlogs and videos how this has been done, so I skipped this for this part in this video. And we're going straight on to the paint conditions. I did an IPA wipe down like 4 times to be really sure that the paint is clean. And I can inspect if there are hidden scratches or swirls, because sometimes when there's a wax or transportation wax or something on this car, well, you can't inspect the paint the right way. So it has to be really clean. I found some scratches, some little swirls, not too much, so I'm going to polish them out. And then I'm going to coat this car.
So the results after polishing had quite some work. A lot of scratches. Much, much better. And also here on top. Looks much better. So this is one of the reasons why I use this foil on the windows to mask the whole car, because on the roof, this is a whole glass roof, so I used this foil. Otherwise it's too difficult to use this foil because of the length of the roll where the foil is on. But here I can show you one of the reasons why I use this foil, and that's because it's so static that you see all these white dots, that is dust. Polishing dust, and it's so static that all the dust just whoop, goes to the foil and sticks to it, and then when I take off the foil, it's in the foil and I can just throw it away. So works perfect. Well, you take off all the plastics, and then of course you still have some dust left. Here's some dust, and this car is not really well full of dust, so I can take off the rest of the dust with steam. If you look here, there's some dust, and then with my steamer I can just easily remove it. Well, here you can see it's a little bit dirty, not too much, but for this kind of light work, the steamer is just perfect. Also, when it's really dirty, the steamer is perfect. But for now, I can just easily clean this with a bit of steam. So I did not use any chemicals, only steam, and again it was not so dirty, but for now this is perfect.
This car is in for a coating treatment and we are going to spray the brake calipers red, the same as the other Model S we did. So this car is going away now and it's coming back in 2 days, and then these brake calipers are perfectly painted, and then I will show you more from this Model X. Beautiful rims. I think they are 22-inch. Yeah, 22-inch rims. Looks perfect on this car. So some paint conditions on the Porsche Panamera. Of course, these are very known scratches. Every car with such a sensitive paint has scratches like this surrounding the handle, but just to make sure that you guys can see how the paint conditions are. Some deeper scratches, some swirls, you can see. Ah, this is better. I started compounding on this Panamera and did this wing 50-50.
But you don't live there anymore. 'cause you've been there. And now you've disappeared somewhere. But I would have spent, you found some better place. And I miss you.
We have another Tesla back here in the shop. I treated this car a few months ago and the owner had an accident. It was not his fault. Someone else drove into his car here at the rear on the highway. And well, this is quite a very big damage. So here to fix, she's going to the repair shop and then respray and I will coat it again. So we'll see this car back in a while and then I will show you the repairs afterwards.
Well, thank you for watching this video. If you like it, give a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment below the video. I like reading them, and if you have any questions, just let me know. But before I go, I would like to show you the results of a Tesla Model X we did. It came in for a complete coverage installation of PPF, only we took the stealth version. So that's the silk matte look on the foil. It's the same foil, so self-healing and stone chip protecting, only with a different kind of look. It's amazing on this car because it was a white metallic Tesla Model X. And when you see the foil and then you see the metallic also through the foil, it's kind of weird when you see it, but it's really a fantastic finish. But this was one of the biggest projects we did on a Tesla. We also did a total blackout. All the chrome parts were like wrapped in satin black. Also, the brake calipers were painted red, they were black, especially with the Tesla logo on it, underneath the clear coat. Also, there were two sets of rims, there were summer rims and the winter rims. And the summer rims were like Tesla gray, the original Tesla color. And the owner really likes this color of his rims. So he said, hey, can you just spray the winter rims the same color, because they can't deliver the winter rims in the same color as the summer rims, so could you please spray them? And well, we did. So also the rims were sprayed. We also did an installation of window film on the front windows, because the rear windows of a Tesla are already dark, but the front windows were lighter. And because there was quite a hard line between the front and the rear windows, we tinted the front windows, so you don't have this enormous difference between these two windows, and it just goes smoothly from lighter to dark. Well, enjoy the video also on this car. There, I didn't make really a lot of video, but we made some beautiful end result pictures. Enjoy them. If you want to see more pictures, just go to my Facebook page. There are also a lot of pictures of cars over there, and also from this Tesla Model X. Well, see you guys next time and bye-bye.
And I'll be waiting up until you get home.